Introducing next, Lince, Dorado.
Lince Dorado making his AEW debut tonight and potentially could be earning a shot at the Ring of Honor World Championship. Eddie Kingston, no shortage of history between yourself and Lince Dorado.
No, a lot of history there. We trained together. He broke in at the school I was training at Chikara Pro. And I used to beat him up a lot when he was a little bit green. Now he's brown. So we'll see what happens. Let's see if he's improved at all.